Laura Gómez from Orange is the New Black, nominated again this year.
Yes, Best Ensemble. We're very excited.
Almost all the presenters this year at the SAG Awards are going to be women. There is a...
Look, I smile.
I didn't mean that to seem depressing. I'm so bummed out. Another opportunity.
I'm just excited because it's very actively for what is happening right now. It's like a good thing.
Explain that a little bit. There's a different feel. This feels different. This is not an idle movement. This feels like a sea change.
It feels like it's just a little statement and about while we reach for equality, we also raise a voice in a way, and it's a good way to put it out there. At the end of the day, it's really about equality. It's not like I really like the idea of this being an industry where we have the same amount of work. Of men and women working both in front of the camera and behind the camera, and that awards represent that, and that the work represents that in terms of diversity and women and all of that.
I work at a channel, the Turner Classic Movies, that celebrates movies, but we have entered into an era, as you are keenly aware of, you're a part of, where any distinction between movie star, television star seems to have gone away. The work being done on television has never been better, and you're a part of it.
I feel very privileged about that, because what I feel is about is much of it is the writing, as much as the acting is in both, because the acting has always been in both sides, but the writing has been so strong on the television front. I think a lot of playwrights are going through the writing of television shows, and you can start to feel the essence of that, right? And the characters being very strong, so the work of the actors themselves is starting to get a lot stronger.
If you could, this is the fantasy table here at SAG, if you could get rid of one person at the fantasy table who you just have no interest in, who would it be?
That is so unfair. I mean, who could I throw out? Robert De Niro? No.
So Robert De Niro. So Laura Diaz would throw out Robert De Niro.
I said no way.
You grew up in the Dominican Republic?
I grew up in the Dominican
Republic. But you managed to see TCM?
I did. I saw, you know, when I was growing up, I remember seeing Robert Osborne, and I'm such a film junkie, and I feel it was through TCM and through his intros of films that I started to learn so much about actors like Montgomery Clift. And I remember knowing all this history of actors and back in the day, and I was fascinated with the old glamorous Hollywood.
Because of Robert.
Yes.
You know, I got to say that, you know, Robert's been gone since March, and he would have loved to have heard. That's so nice.
I did have a little bit of my heart shrunk when I read about it, because I felt like I grew up with Robert Osborne in the Dominican Republic. And I know it's so surreal, but it's so true. You know?
Laura, thank you. That's great. I love that. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.